Every day, students use the same fonts, but people don't know how un-eco-friendly the fonts are. But don't worry, Eco Club has come up with a solution. The new Ecofont uses less ink to be more environmentally friendly, and it is now available on the school computers. So next time you type a paper at York High School, remember to use the new eco-friendly font. Remember, always be eco-friendly.